So apparently the ammo tower that I've been using to get my ammo is no longer in our possession. So that's a bummer. What's up guys? Welcome back to another Planetside 2 video. We are still fighting for the blues. We are still fighting for freedom, fighting for peace, and all that stuff. All the other malarkey that these NC throw out. And I would like to apologize, I'm using my clicky keyboard normally when I do Planetside, because I like to do live commentary instead of post commentary, because I feel it makes better content in these sort of videos. I normally sort of go back to my membrane keyboard because that's super quiet, super silent, so I can get away with it and it not being clicky, but I couldn't be bothered switching over the keyboard, which is laziness on my part. But so far, at least on the whatchamacallit, the other game that I do, which I've completed, there, Subnautica. So far on Subnautica, I've not really had any complaints about it. I suppose as long as I keep talking over it and it's not just the clicking, and as long as I'm not, oh my good lord, we've gone dumb fucked up. We have seriously gone dumb fucked up. We could not have gone dumb fucked up more than what we've just gone dumb fucked up. So yeah. The blah 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 blah. So far I've not had any complaints about the clicky keyboard, so yeah. I've also not had anyone approve it. So I don't really know what to take of that. But until I have someone complain about it, I'm gonna stick with it. And like I said, as long as I talk over it, I feel it won't be a big issue. Or personally, I don't think it will be. I mean, like I said in the Subnautica video, some people enjoy the clicky sound of a keyboard. Some people sort of feel like it makes them, it gives them a little extra connection. Might as well go ahead and use our, oh wait, no, we was using that already. We just, wait, was we? What is life? Yes, we are using it, okay. Let's go deployment. So yeah, the ammo tower that I was using, I've been using this for quite a while. I've been playing without recording for a while, just because I wanted to sort of chill out. And I've been fighting a little fight here against the base, sort of a homemade base. I can't remember what they're called. They're not a homemade base, but these things, these little player-made bases. I was fighting one of those for a good long while, about half an hour. We finally kind of killed it. We slowly whittled away with it. But the Terran Republic are kind of trying to fuck up our day. So I'm going to go to the warp gate, because they have the base adjacent to that base. And yeah, I don't like spawning when they're adjacent, because you never know what you're going to get into. I feel I should switch this to AP. And yes, I use heat, not heat. Yes, I use thermal optics on my AP. I know almost nobody else does, but I am a sucker for heat. I have heat on everything. I don't have it on this though. I think that's because I unlocked it on the Viper with certs instead of being lazy and doing it with Daybreak cache. But yeah, I'm not really going to use the Viper now, so I'll stick with heat. I like using heat. Obviously AP is better against tanks, and obviously HE is better against infantry, which is why I like heat, because you kind of, you're in the middle, you very versatile, you can take out everything. And I think for the lightning, that is a very good trait. It is also a treat, but it is not a treat, it's a trait. Again, with the MBTs, so the Vanguard, the Prowler, and the Magrider, I think it's a different story. I don't actually like heat on any of those tanks, and I don't use heat on any of those tanks, because The MBTs are very specific. They're built to do a specific job. So you either go out intending to clear out some... I've almost just made the exact same mistake twice. That would not have been smart. Alright, let's follow the road. Let's not be a spider tank. Let's activate our bling. Makes us 100 times easier to see and 100 times easier to hit. But it makes us look a lot fucking cooler. So, yeah, I'm going to activate my bling. My bling mode. Paid good money for it, so I'm going to bloody use it. And... yeah, so I don't know if this is a ghost cap situation going on here. This base definitely got capped. I just don't know who by. Well, I know who is Terran Republic, but yeah, there doesn't seem to be a follow-up fight. Unless they've already moved on. No. They're allies, which is me. So they capped it and then they left. Huh. How peculiar. Okay. Even though I've just spawned this tank, I'm going to instant action. Because this isn't really... there's not really anything going on. And I don't feel like driving around for... God knows how long before we find something to shoot. So it's going to take us to SME. I don't usually use instant action. I normally take the time to look around and try and determine which is the best fight. But that can sometimes take a lot of time and a lot of trial and error. You tend to go to places thinking there's a fight because it looks like there's a fight. Then there's actually not a fight and you end up looking silly. So... oh jeez. So yeah, instant action. The downside of instant action is it will usually throw you inside a shitstorm. Which is the best way of describing what it's thrown us in here. We are over popping, so we should be good. The tank there. I'll keep a mental note of that, because there's probably more than one tank up there. Guy who needs ammo down somewhere. I mean, I'm pretty sure he's capable of getting ammo himself, but since I need to level... oh, there he is. Let me give you my presence of ammo. Oh no, he's getting it himself. No. Where is he? Where'd he go? No. This episode is going to be chasing people with ammo packs! Take my presents! Wait, you've got to wait, mate. Sorry. There you go. Take my present. Do you need repair? No, you're good. You're good. You're strong. Strong, Maximus. Strong. Okay. Now that we're top of the nest, we can... oh, give him a present. We can get a better idea of how much of a shitstorm we're in. We've got people dying, explosions happening, throw some ammo, there's a lot of people who need ammo. Holy bejesus, I mean, I guess I've found my job, though it would be a pretty boring video to just, holy bejesus. Could you please stop with the explosions? Oh fuck, okay, they're not listening. They do not listen to reason. Good to know. So many people need my presence. Can I upgrade the ammo? Is that a thing? I sure you used to be able to. Aha, wait. It's passive. The fuck is ESF synergy? What? While flying an ESF, the engineer will passively repair the vehicle's armor while out of combat. Holy shit, that's new. And that's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. I might actually like try and be a good ESF pilot. I've always wanted to be a good ESF pilot. I've just never got good at it. That might actually make it... I mean, I know why they've done that. They've done it to stop people playing light assaults and just sort of being little cowards when they were going to lose, they just bail. It's to sort of give an incentive to actually play engineer. But I'm not sure how much effect that will have. And I'm being messaged. That's not good. No good. Hopefully I don't get spammed. I don't normally get spammed. People normally understand if I don't answer, then I'm not going to answer. Right, yeah, I'll think about search later. I'll probably do the search stuff off recording, because I tend to just stare at it for way too long. Hey Max, take my presents. You're welcome. No problem, man, no problem. Alright, so there's people down there. There's explosions and you know this calls for a different turret. I have all three because I've bought an awful lot of stuff with certifications. Wait, not certifications. The other thing, daybreak cash. So that makes my end. Oh my fucking Jesus Christ! Not standing on that side. Almost got my head blown off. Yeah, mate. That's right. C has been taken. Nope. We've got C back. Anyway, B. Where's B? B. Right, there's A. There's C. Wait, aha! I found B. Guys, don't fret. But I think we got... Ow! What the fuck was that for? Fucking no more ammo for you, you fucking crazy bastard. Just put a bullet in the side of my head. Oh, this guy needs repair. There you go. Take my repair beam. Okay, this episode's probably gonna be boring if I keep doing this. I think I should find a different fight. Or at least try and get on the ground, maybe. I wonder if that... You know, even though I said I'm not going to... I could always edit this out. I might edit out, I might not. Probably not going to, I'll probably forget. I tend to forget. But I'm curious. Well, actually no, never mind. I was going to say, I wonder if this like, affects for tanks as well. But no, it doesn't, because it would be here. It would be in the passive. Excuse me. Anti-vehicle monitor, what? Oh, you can upgrade these. Oh yeah, I knew that. I completely knew that. Don't know why I was acting so surprised. I don't know what to unlock. Yeah, I really don't know what to unlock. I'm just gonna save him for now. But I am gonna redeploy. I'm gonna get into a vehicle because... Oh, wait. I can repair this guy a little. Okay, let's see, what can we get at the biolab? Yeah, we can get an MBT, which is main battle tank, for those that don't know. Everything has changed. Gosh dang it, I don't like change. I'm going to change my thingy. I tend to change this to a Spitfire turret. Even though the Spitfire turret is useless, it's useless to have any of the other turrets while doing tank stuff. Hey, I was told I can have an MBT. What's the deal here? Okay, well, I guess the lightning would do. Alright. Activate our bling. Our bling is activated. Good. And let's see. So my waypoint is where we saw tanks. They were big tanks. and there were quite a few of them, so I'm not sure how wise it will be to poke them with heat. Now, if I had the AP, then it would have been a little bit more wise. It would have still been a bit crazy, because I am still a small tank. We just got 2,000 shots. Nice. No, not 2,000 shots. Oof, 2,000 shots would be nice. Oh. So the good thing about the lightning, the thing I like about the lightning, is it can chase. Now, mine currently can't. I've got no upgrades into it. But when you upgrade a lightning, it can chase a lot of things, which MBTs can't. I can chase harassers to a degree. A harasser is faster, but not that much faster. So as long as I'm quick to notice that he's harassing us, then I can usually give enough of a chase to finish him off. On top of that, oh, not me. He's fucked. Oh, I'm fucked. Harasser on my ass. And I'm getting locked on. Well, that didn't go as well as I had hoped. Yeah, I might. Can we get an ESF? I don't trust this biolab. This biolab said I can have an MBT and didn't let me. That's lost my trust. I'm going to go to the wall gate. I'm going to try. I mean, because I've got no upgrades in my vehicles anyway, I'm going to try. Try my luck at an ESF, which are the fly things. Now, for the Reaver, I'm not as bad as I am in the Mustang. I'm probably going to be very rusty, but I'm not as bad. I've flown it a little bit. You can see I've put some pimpage into it, which, I mean, I've put pimpage into pretty much everything, so it doesn't really say much, but it says that I somewhat, to a degree, to a very small degree, I did somewhat good with it at times, because otherwise I wouldn't pimp it so much. I think what I did do good with is this air hammer, because it's a shotgun, so, you know, shotgun, no skill required. And I think I didn't use any of these. I got the coyotes because, well, I suck, so I figured stumping the coyotes that lock on, pretty good for me. And with those, I could do fairly well. Not very good, but fairly well. I'm just gonna take just the air hammer. Do we have any optics? We do, we've got thermal. I like how I've bought thermal for like everything, but I've bought it all with like daybreak cash. So I get it, even on new characters. It's so good. Yeah, one thing you'll learn about me in this game, I'm a heavy addict for this thermal optics. I need thermal. I just cannot operate without thermal. And yeah, let's see just how rusty I am at flying. Now, bear in mind, I never used to be good, so I'm probably still not good. I doubt miraculously over the time that I've not played this game, I've somehow learned how to be good. It's gonna be the opposite. I'm gonna be worse than what I used to be, and I used to be pretty bad. I wasn't terrible, but I definitely wasn't someone you would want to call for. Now, I hear stuff. Oh my goodness, I'm being locked on already. Oh my goodness! And a good thing about having the afterburner pods, unless they've changed it. Yeah, they've not changed it. I can outrun missiles, so I don't need the flares, which is nice. But that does mean I spend most of the time just running, which isn't that fun. I don't think I'm going to do very much with this ESF. To be completely honest, I mean, the weapon that I've got, I really need like a nice group of infantry, but I need a group of infantry that isn't going to shoot me down, which you don't really find. Whoops! Crashing into him is definitely not going to help. Oh god. We're on fire. We're on fire! And not the good kind. The bad kind. The kind that says I... Wow. Okay, we'll stick with tanks. It is confirmed. We'll stick with tanks. Oh, Jesus. Okay, that I don't think I'll forget to edit out. That is definitely getting edited out. Actually, no. No. I'll leave that in for a disclaimer. For anyone that ever tells me you should fly an ESF. There's the reason why. There's the reason why I'm not flying ESF. So I'm going to take another lightning. Can I even afford to? Yes, I can. I would like a Vanguard, but apparently I can't spawn on her. I'm going to switch to AP. Because there seems to be an awful lot of vehicles. So I'm going to do the smart thing and pick the one that's good for vehicles. I mean, I can still kill infantry. But I'm going to have to do direct hits to kill infantry, which I used to be good at. I used to get a lot of direct hits. I mean, you've seen my abilities of shooting down ESFs from the sky, which is something that... You know, it's a lot of luck, but there is a bit of skill into it. Especially if you do it sort of consecutively. And I do it quite a lot. Or at least hit them quite a lot, but I use the lightning quite a lot, so... A hit doesn't really do much. No, that's not going to hit. I thought he was going to run further than he did. This guy's all over the place. And I think I'm overcompensating quite a... Oh, there we go. We got a hit. And now he's running. I don't think it was just me that got a hit. I doubt I would do that much damage unless they've changed stuff. I mean, they could have changed stuff. So a lot of stuff is going to be very, very new to me. A lot of stuff is going to be very... Sort of, like, I will act as if it's new. And you guys that do actually play will probably be like, well, that's been there for months, but, you know, bear in mind, I've not played for months, so. I don't know if I'm under or overcompensating. Holy shit. Oh, he moved. I'm not so good with the long range ones. I could do with finding... Where is the ammo? I think that's ammo, and I think that's ammo. That is probably a very dangerous ammo, though. So I'm going to put a marker on that. I like to set a marker. I didn't even set it. I like to set a marker on ammo, just because I'm not so good at remembering, especially since I'm not... Wait, that was horrible. That was absolutely horrible. I knew that was horrible as soon as I fired it. That was just... Ah, that was close. That was close, lads. That was close. Wouldn't have killed him, because it takes two, but it would have definitely scared the living shit out of him. Oh, come on, just stay still. Just make it easy for me. You know, we're not going to go for him. Unless he goes for us. I might actually get zoom on this and just try and get out of the thermal. Because thermal for AP isn't so great. We're not going to be able to kill that Sunderer because we don't have enough ammo because we've wasted it trying to... Oh, fuck. Fuck. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, mates. Have mercy. Wait, what? What the fuck? What the fuck? The fuck just happened? Did he... Oh fuck, there's another one. He's not so friendly. He's not so friendly. I don't know what the fuck just happened. I'm assuming that Prowler didn't have ammo. I doubt it was a case of he had mercy on me, because nobody has mercy in this game. There is no mercy in this game. Like, if you see someone and they're on the enemy team, you kill them. Sometimes even if they're on the friendly team, you kill them. Like, you just fucking kill them. You don't let people get away. Because certs are what make the world go around. And you get certs for killing people. Right, where's that little bastard tank? I think he had heat, so he should be pretty easy to beat. Though my tank has no upgrades whatsoever, so... yeah. Right, I'm gonna... see, I'm scared because I'm on my own. I'm attacking from the lonely side. That liberator is landing, but he's behind me. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Is this guy gonna have no ammo? No, he's definitely got ammo. He wouldn't come to our, and he's got a Vulcan. Is it a Vulcan? I don't know what it's called, but we're dead. We're so dead. Yeah, we're dead. Just didn't even resist. Fuck it. I'm dead. Right. I'm gonna call it there. This episode's gone on for long enough, and there's not really any fights. I should probably pick a better time to start recording. I always start recording, well, for me, at the time of recording now, it is, what time is it? It's 1:30 in the morning, and I play on the EU servers, so everything kind of dies at night in this game. That's one thing that you will learn, that, you know, in the middle of the night, fights just don't happen the way they should happen. There's loads of ghost capping, there's loads of odd numbers. I mean, look at that, there's 67% enemy, so, and 72 in this hex, and 84 in, yeah, so there's no chance of any actual fight going on there. There's just, we just don't have the population. So I'm gonna end it here, and in future I think I'll pick a better time to record these videos. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Laters, taters.